So, hi. Okay, so first off, I swear that from the side my hair looks amazing, but I had to pin this piece back because I was doing like some 50s thing, and from the front it just looks awful. Anyway, tangent. I'm playing Audrey. Okay, so I posted about it last week and it was amazing and exciting, and then today I just kind of felt like singing it. So, if you guys want, and even if you don't, you're watching this video, I am not making you, but I kind of felt the urge to sing one of the songs, and one of the things that I'm most excited about doing with the show is the fact that I can sing in a different voice than a lot of people have heard me. Everyone's heard me be a fucking loud bitch because that's what I am. I'm super loud when I sing, but I'm looking forward to being a little bit different. So hopefully this works, and we'll see. And okay, so true story, I have never actually sung this for people before. This is Ellen's song. Like every time we did a concert, every time we did this and anything, this was Ellen's song. So here we go. And there's not gonna be much of an Audrey-esque voice yet. I'm still finding that, working on that, because we haven't even started rehearsals yet. This is just me being extra. Okay, bye. See if it works. I know Seymour's the greatest. But I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye in my arms and a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we can be together at last. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine in the tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. Interlude. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine sol scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father. He knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine. Row. I dream we'll go somewhere that's kills me. Okay, bye.